everybody. Today is May 8th, 2021, and right now we are in Nashville, Tennessee. We're celebrating Mother's Day, and today we're actually leaving Nashville, and we're going to a place that's nearby. It's about an hour away. It's called Cookeville, and so we're going over there to check it out because my dad received a potential job offer there, and they're thinking about moving out there, so... Strange times, man. Strange times. But if they want me to move out there, obviously they're gonna have to convince me that this is an okay place for me to move. So we're going to be checking it out there today. And I guess we're just gonna see. So I'm gonna take you guys along for the ride. And I'm just gonna vlog the day because Nashville, we've been here for a day. And Nashville so far has been really cool. So I'll give you guys some footage of that. And then also show you this Cookeville place. I mean... But before I do anything at all, I'm gonna need some coffee. So I'm gonna head over to this place that's right across the street. It's called PJ's, and we're gonna see if that's any good. Today for the fit, we got a tan turtleneck from H&M. We got Banana Republic chinos, and the Reebok Club C85s. And my pants are a little like creased because they've been in a bag for 2 days, but we did the best we could. Freaking out on the interstate, rolling down the windows, baby. I can't hear a thing you say. I'm walking back to my favorite place. This place is kind of weird, I'm not gonna lie, but it's pretty chill so far. We've been to we just got into Cookeville, and it's
where did we get out of that? We got our last
impression. It's interesting. Very small town feel, which is not normal for me, but it's well, my parents and their friends were all finishing up lunch. I wanted to make sure I was zoomed in. They were all finishing up their lunch, so I decided maybe it'd be time to go take a quick walk around and see if it's worth the piss out here. It's cool. I'd say it's a cute little town. I don't know that I'm really feeling this place though, like they are. They're in love with it. They think it's the coolest little town. It's cool. The food's good. The one food place that we had was pretty tasty, I'm not even gonna lie. But the town, it's kind of weird. Like, I don't know, I feel like I'm losing a lot of like the cool little amenities that I have living in California, so I'm not really sure how I feel about it yet. They got a nice C7 right there though. That's fancy. Well, I decided to take a little walk by myself because they're doing drinking and I can't quite do that. I realize there's not really too much you can do here if you're not getting hammered. And so, I mean, that's a little bit of a struggle, but there is one thing I can do. There's always the opportunity to get some good food, and so of course that's what we're gonna be doing. And I could have chosen like a lot of really cool, unique local spots, but... Dinner with a little bit of a view tonight. What do we think? Kind of pretty, huh? Okay, well, I just had a little nice dinner. Probably gonna head to the hotel slowly but surely now. Maybe get a little more B-roll because it is just really, really pretty here. And so I'll probably get a little more B-roll and then I'm gonna take you guys down Broadway for just a few moments. Don't worry, I'll have my mask on. Don't cancel me. But I'll go down there so you guys can like get a little idea of like how crazy it is.
Thank you.
So, as you guys have noticed, we've obviously been doing a vlog in Nashville. We've been here for about the past 40 hours, and it's been really cool. It's been really cool, I'm not gonna lie. Nashville is a really dope city. It's at some points, like on Broadway, gotta be honest, a little overwhelming for me. That is a lot of people. Today, as you guys saw just throughout the vlog, we went to Cookeville, Tennessee today, and my dad has a potential job offer there, which is very, very exciting for him. Living in California, I've always loved it, but I've always hated it. And the taxes that they keep putting on us and keep putting on us and keep putting on us, and the price of living just going up because everything is so expensive to do there, has become very tough on my family. Even if he doesn't get a raise and they offer him the same amount, just the cost of living alone, he'd be making like 30% more a year, which is, it's insane. And we went there today and they loved it. Like they loved it, loved it, loved it. And I gotta say, everybody I met there was incredibly cool. Like meeting all the people there, they were very kind, they were very generous people. I can tell it's a good town, and I know it is. But it wasn't for me. When I looked at it and I thought, if I move here, I'm giving up so many opportunities that I already have in my city. I'm giving up so many phenomenal friends. I'm giving up so many opportunities to grow in my job and grow in my career now, and the places that I can move with my career. I'm moving the opportunities with my church and just being able to grow as a believer in Christ. Like, there's a lot of things I'm missing out on if I do this move. But my parents really want me to go, and they asked me to keep an open heart on it and an open mind on it. And if they were moving to Nashville, I might have a little bit more of an open mind on it. But they want to move to Cookeville, and they want me to go with. And I don't know, guys. I really don't. I'm actually, like, I'm pretty, like, it's actually ruining my trip thinking about what's to come, because if they get the opportunity, I want them to do this because they loved it so much. And they kept saying, this feels like home, this feels like home, this feels like home. And I never once felt that. And my mom said to me, she was like, I don't want to move away and move across the country and my kids stay here. Me and my parents have a very close relationship. It's probably the only reason that I'm actually still living with them at 19. I'm capable of moving out on my own, but why would I put that financial burden on when me and my parents mesh so well together and they're offering a place to stay at the moment? I'm actually gonna get a more comfortable t-shirt on. Okay, I'm back. Something a little bit more comfy. Where was I? I'm very nervous, but I want my parents to do this, but I don't know that I want to go with, but I don't want them to miss out on this, but I also don't want to lose seeing my parents every day, but I also, like, I know this is like long-winded. Most of you guys probably don't even care. Anybody who does is the only people that haven't clicked off yet, but I'm kind of just pouring out my heart here. In fact, I don't even know if I'm going to upload this. I know my mom watches my videos so this would probably be pretty disheartening for her to hear. But eventually I have to have that talk anyway. I didn't have a bad time when we were in Cookeville, and I didn't even see all of it. And the time I've spent in Nashville, I love it. I think it's a really beautiful, sprawling city. It's lively, it's fun. The people here for the most part are really cool. I've had a couple people that I'm like, but then again, everybody's drunk in Tennessee. And that's actually another thing I don't like. It feels like there's a lot of things to do, but 90% of them involve getting drunk, and that's just not the lifestyle I live, which is one of the reasons why Broadway is a little too much for me, because it's too much party and, like, drunk all the time, and that's never been my style. Pray for my family, for sure, because these are interesting times for all of us. If you got a word from God telling us to go or telling us to stay, let me know as well. Dude, I don't know. I'm just giving you guys my thoughts right now, because this is, like, kind of a big thing for me. don't know. I have so many great things and great people that I've surrounded myself with in California, and now I'm supposed to take that, throw it all in the trash, and move across the country. Like, seriously, within 2 months, probably. It would be within the next 2 months. It's a lot, man. I'd say there's no moral to that story. I'm just spilling my heart right now. So I'm gonna end the video here. But I had a really good day. I had a lot of fun. Hopefully we can have a repeat of this tomorrow and even half the day Monday. Yeah, so a little editing update. Every single day it's looking more and more like my dad's gonna get this job. And, you know, big congrats to him. But if you guys want me to stay in California, y'all gotta blow the vlogs up. Because I can't make it without it, bro. But if you guys do enjoy the vlog, you know what to do. Drop a sub, drop a like, drop a comment, and tell your grandmother about it too. And yeah, I'll see you guys next week. I'm on a new level. 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 Brought me a new shovel. Put these niggas in the